important static GK bits which will be useful for all competitive exams, especially for DSC. The Pakke Tiger Reserve is located in which state of India? Arunachal Pradesh. The Pakke Tiger Reserve Park is located in Arunachal Pradesh of India. It is located in the foothills of the eastern Himalayas in the East Kameng district of Arunachal Pradesh. The Pakke Tiger Reserve has won the 2016 India Biodiversity Award. Swami Vivekananda Airport is located in which state? Chhattisgarh. Swami Vivekananda Airport is located in Chhattisgarh. Swami Vivekananda Airport, formerly known as Raipur International Airport. It is the primary airport serving the state of Chhattisgarh, India. The airport is located at Mana between Raipur and Naya Raipur. On 24 January 2012, the airport was renamed after Swami Vivekananda as a tribute to the popular saint who spent two of his teenage years in Raipur. Where is Salim Ali Bird Sanctuary located? Salim Ali Bird Sanctuary located in Goa. Located at Goa. Salim Ali Bird Sanctuary is located on western tip of the island of Chorao along the Mandovi River in Goa in India. The sanctuary is named after Salim Ali, the eminent Indian ornithologist. The eminent Indian ornithologist. Kangar Valley National Park is located in which city? Kangar Valley National Park is located in which state of India? Chhattisgarh. Kangar Valley National Park is located in Chhattisgarh. Kangar Valley National Park is located in Chhattisgarh. Kangar Ghati National Park, also called as Kangar Valley National Park, was declared as a national park in 1982 by the Government of India. Which city has the airport named after the former Prime Minister of India? Lucknow. Lucknow city has the airport named after the former Prime Minister of India. The airport at Lucknow is called Chaudhary Charan Singh Airport, which is named after the 5th Prime Minister of the Republic of India, who occupied the Prime Minister's office between 1979 and 1980. Chaudhary Charan Singh Airport. The Hemis National Park is located in which state of India? Jammu and Kashmir. Hemis National Park is located in Jammu and Kashmir. Hemis National Park is a high altitude national park in the eastern Ladakh region of the state of Jammu and Kashmir in India. Rajabhoj Airport is located in which city? Bhopal. Rajabhoj Airport is located in Bhopal city of Madhya Pradesh. Rajabhoj Airport is in Bhopal of Madhya Pradesh. It is the second busiest airport in Madhya Pradesh after the Devi Ahilya Bhai Holkar Airport in Indore. The airport is named after the 10th century Paramara King Rajabhoj.